only recently I've just been picking up this little book thing, you know, and I've been looking at it, and I looked at the words and I thought, well, they do mean something to somebody who's going through tough times. If they just could read something like this, like, it says, God, grant me the serenity to accept the things that I cannot change, the courage to change the things I can, and the wisdom to know the difference.